Thank you. time is relative to the observer.
Yeah.